Hey, it's me, Dixie, and welcome back. Welcome back to 7 Days to Die. Let's play. This is going to be episode 17. 16. Of our Alpha 19. Or 17 of Alpha 19. And we are getting ready for Horde Night. And hopefully it's not going to be disastrous. I'm on the back of the Dance Till You Die building, and hopefully they're not going to come through the wall, but I can't guarantee it. Kind of leery about it. I decided to take in just nerd pole up here and hope for the best. I'm going to have to take and build some kind of base for the next horde, or find a better building, because I don't think this is going to be a good building for the next horde. I don't even know if I'm going to survive this one, but we'll see. I should have cleared it out before tonight, but I didn't think about doing that. So we'll just hope for the best. And see how this goes. Hopefully it won't be too bad. It's just a 7-day horde, so. It shouldn't be that bad. Okay. Here they come. And there they go. Not really sure what they're doing. Oh my God, they're coming up to me. I hope they can't get up to me. Because if they can, I'm in trouble. I need to go around here and see what's going on. Got a frame right there. Come on, Frame. Go in. Oh, they went inside. They're gonna come through the wall. Which was one of the things I was afraid was gonna happen. So they're not even gonna try to come at me from below. I don't know why they're going over there, though. Oh, they're coming. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna die. Go back this way. No. No, I don't want to die. Oh. Oh, I'm pretty much effed up. Oh, I miss them. That didn't do any good. Don't have anything for infection. Well, at least some of them fell. They have to come back up. Yeah. Are you kidding me? None of the zombies in here woke up. Nope, I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. Oh my gosh. I figured some of them zombies at least were from the ones in here. I didn't think they would all just sleep through all that. Oh, I could have made stay right here, and I would have been semi-safe. It took them longer to break through than it did the other way. What's she doing in the god's bathroom? How to purify water. Right now we gotta figure out how to get out of here. Because we don't want to go up. We've already been up. I guess that's how we get out, is the way we came in. We have another zombie up here to fight. Well, we survived it. Wasn't much of a horde, but it almost killed me twice. I'm gonna go ahead and call this episode. I hope you enjoyed the episode, and I hope to see you in the next one. Again, my name is It's Me Gixie, and until next time, happy gaming.